So, Leah, what do you find, like, attractive in a dude? Okay, Cooper. I have a bunch of pins right here. Take them. Right. This game's called Bet. You can either take one pin, two pins, or three pins. But after you do it, you say, like, say if I took two pins, bet. Now, whoever takes the last pin is the loser, okay?
Ah, I see.
You ready?
Three pins, bet.
Three pins, bet? One pin, bet.
Two pins, bet.
Two pins, bet.
One pin, bet.
Three pins, bet.
Three pins, bet.
One pin, bet.
Three pins, bet.
One pin bet.
Oh, fuck it. I'm just counting by one.
All right, here's the tea. This random person on Snapchat told me that they're stranded, that whoever their ride was stranded them on the road, and they asked for a ride. So me and Maddie are gonna go pick them up. So this is the place they said we're at.
Sketchy.
Dude, this does not look safe. Not at all. I don't even see them. Maddie, are we finna get robbed?
We might.
Maybe jump?
We might.
I think so. Three kids in that want us to film them, understandably. But they're in a different house now, so I think they're chilling. I don't suggest picking up strangers. Oh, and when we went back inside Buffalo Wild Wings, this is what we ran into.
And that was talking about
that's facts!
It's a fact. It's one
facts.
Zip, but you didn't want Goku.
If Goku zip. Ain't jumped that first fight? Goku is
a
Goku is a dog.
It's a biggest fight.
Come on now.
In real life, in anime.
Hold on. Let me ask you a question. Right?
A win is a win regardless.
Bro, he hit the jump.
It's a
5-1.
So Vegeta didn't show up in Apple the first time.
It's a 5-1.
Vegeta didn't show up in Apple the first time. And
okay,
Cyberman.
You see what happened
and
with
Cyberman.
With them. They got wiped out until Vegeta.
Okay, but Vegeta didn't lift the finger.
When Vegeta stepped up, boom, boom, everybody got shook.
Vegeta didn't lift the finger.
Everybody got shook. Goku was
none. We're going, I agree with you.
None.
Listen, if they fight now, what's gonna happen?
Vegeta's dogging everybody.
Stupid.
Vegeta's dogging everybody.
Stupid.
I don't want to hear
that. Because Heroes came out, Super Saiyan 4 is canon.
I don't want to hear that unless I see it in Super.
No.
There's a whole interview on it. Look at it. I promise.
I will look at it.
They got an interpreter?
Yes,
the nigga.
You watch anime, so you know that.
I know.
Heroes is one of the dumbest things they've done.
Dumb. It's dumb. Stupid. Trash.
You're stupid.
You're tripping.
No. First of all, you haven't even watched it.
I was.
So what's up?
It's the truth.
So
Vegeta put
some weight on it. So when Beerus came out.
Come on, man.
No power level.
Shut up.
Shut up.
You got a green.
That's all you can say. That's all you can say.
No, it's more.
My nigga Vegeta put on a whole apron
and save the universe.
And that's for a god of
destruction.
That's for a god of destruction. So then Beerus smacks his wife up, right?
No, what happened to it?
What?
Come on.
So he did it.
But he landed punches though.
So he still got beat the fuck up.
But he landed punches.
Hi, I'm Erick Giovanni Maltese Ramirez the 13th. I come from Mexico. I got transferred to this team.
Who's on your team?
It's Brandon Ambrose, Bray, over there. Actually, Milwaukee.
Yes.
Yeah. And it's my second nationals. So the tensions are a little high. I'm a little nervous as the rookie.
Oh, that's.
Kobe! Oh!
Plus, I have to learn the language, so. Hola, yo soy Erick Giovanni Maltese Ramirez el 13. Este es mi primer juego jugando aquí con América. Es muy divertido jugando con las pelotas.
I don't even know how to do it.
Okay, Peyton.
Yes, sir.
They made it to the end of the vlog.
Uh-huh.
What do you want to say to them?
I want to say to them.
Yeah.
Welcome to the best part of the vlog because the main character's here.
Oh.